o'clock?
No, I'm not okay.
I'm entering with about 15, whatever you want.
Yeah, I guess Cody's fine.
Correct. Here you go.
Thank you.
Do you know if anybody's sitting here?
There's a...
It's not bad. This is that new cold corn vanilla. Have you tried this?
No, I haven't.
It's pretty good. I'll have to pick some up next time I'm grocery shopping. I normally do all my shopping at Kroger, but they're redoing it right now, so I gotta go to Meijer. Just farther from my house, that's annoying. Where do you do grocery shopping at?
Hiller's?
Hiller's, okay, yeah. I've heard of it. I've seen it, I've never been in there, it's nice.
Sorry, it was the first grocery store I saw when my wife and I moved here. It's like a half mile from the house.
You just moved here? Where did you move from? I'm Jonathan, by the way.
Darren. My wife and I, we moved here from Seattle in February.
Middle of winter, good timing.
Just for work.
Right. what is it you do?
A software developer for autonomous vehicles. My wife, she's a teacher in fourth grade.
Sounds like she's got the tougher job, you know? Because kids are difficult.
Wilson water filter filtering out all those bad water contaminants. water filters, H2O. Boy, that's good water. Bought and sold at Water City Booth H17.
I cannot believe you said about my mom.
You heard that? Building up a wall? Use wood from Williams Lumber Mill. You won't be bored with all the wood we give you. Check them out in booth W74 in Wood City.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? I didn't know that you could hear me.
Oh, wait, time out. That's why you're sorry, because I heard you.
No,
please don't leave
me.
I'm sorry. I'm not going to leave you, okay? If I was going to leave you for something dumb you said, I would have left you a long time ago.
Yeah, I know. Look, I really am sorry. I didn't mean it.
I'm sorry. Enjoy the rest of the day, okay?
Don't regret me, guys.
What? Are you talking to us?
Yeah, I didn't want you guys to leave before you talked it out. It's important to remember that you two really love each other. I think this was blown out of proportion. That's right, blown out of proportion with the power of 24 horses. Just like a Boston gas powered leaf blower. Boston leaf blowers. The only thing that won't be blown away is your wallet. Find us in Leaf Blower City, booth T23. Also, it's just a patio set. It's not that big.
Okay, fuck all of you.
Sylvia Brown. And here she is, Miss Sylvia Brown. Sylvia?
January 3rd. Yes. That's exactly what had happened. exactly when it happened. Then what happened?
And obviously, when she didn't come home, we panicked and we called the police.
Yes, and let me guess. They said, we don't know where she is. Am I right? Round of applause. So true. Vision. Oh, she is not happy.
Where is she? What's wrong with her?
Oh, no. Where is she? She's dead. Oh, I'm so sorry. So much!
I mean, yeah, the dude's annoying, but, like, none of that stuff occurred to him.
What do you mean? wrestling?
All those wrestling moves, they're all fake.
Like, the storylines might be fake, but like, the moves and the pain, they're real. Trust me.
Alright, well, trust me. I hate to break it to you, but it's all fake. I seriously cannot believe you watch that trash.
You know, I've actually been watching it a lot recently, and you know what? It's not trash. Ow! And where did the trash can come
right next
from?
To your desk, you dumbass.
Looks like this just became my daddy. I'm going with that.
Everybody? This comic's kind of started, everybody.
Thank you.
definitely his name. His name is definitely Mark.
Fuck! Thanks a lot, Chris!
I'm doing it!
What are you waiting for?
Just the right time, I guess. I don't know.
I
there's never going to be the right time if you're waiting for it. I mean, take it from me, like, I used to be a huge procrastinator, just always putting everything off. And I was going to go skydiving, but I had, like, a little fear of flying, which I don't have myself to do, but a couple of friends from work got together.
Somebody find me.
Attention passengers, this is your captain speaking. We just got the okay from the tower, and once we get up in the air and level off, the stewardesses Ashley, Tara, and Nick will be around with drinks and snacks. So sit back, relax, and thank you for flying the friendly skies with Spirit.
I'm so a little nervous about all the plane crashes that have been happening lately.
Those are Boeing 737s. This is a Boeing 737 and a half. Thank you.
says I love you too.
Are we really saying this to each other? Is this really happening? Fuck the plane, you know what? Grab the emergency parachutes.
But there's only two of them!
Exactly. And it's all we need.
Attention everyone, this is your captain speaking again.
I just want to take this time to thank all of our reward members for all of your Spirit Airlines.
We thank you.
Here, put this on. And don't forget to snap
the
front clip together.
Oh my god, you are such a worry board. You know, that's what I love.
Holy shit, they really just jump off the plane!
Sometimes love makes you do crazy things.
Ha ha!
idiot!
I think that would have looked a little suspicious, idiot! Besides, I don't want to be here all by myself.
Look, hopefully we don't have to be here much longer. What time is Will supposed to be home anyways?
He's home right now, man. We just gotta wait for him to come outside.
He's gonna be so surprised to see us.
Yeah, I know, I'm excited. Yeah, it's been a long time.
I know, 3 years is like an eternity. No, I don't need a ride. I'll meet you guys there. Yeah.
Can I call you right back?
Thanks.
911, what's your answer?
My name's Will. I just walked outside of the house. There's this huge package on my front lawn. I have no idea where it came from. I'm kind of freaking out. Yeah, please do. Send, yep. 500 feet, thank you. Please hurry. Thank you so much. Bye.
What is taking so long?
Patience, Nathaniel!
My right arm is getting numb.
Oh my god, Will sacrificed his life in Afghanistan for us. You can't stand in a box for 30 minutes?
He didn't die! Moron, he fought for us. Yeah, he didn't sacrifice his life.
Fought for 3 years, he did? That's not what I mean, you idiot.
This is dispatch. Proceed as planned.
All right.
Fucking serious?
Just like for 2 seconds.
Just finish the scene.
I know how it works better than I do.
There's another show after. Finish the scene.
Come on, I'm recording this. Just come look at it. I don't care about
Jesus, okay.
Yeah.
That was the effect. God damn it.
Just a couple minutes.